Hey, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we've got some intriguing news from Hollywood as Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's social circle faces some turbulence. Reports suggest that the Sussexes' friendship with actor John Travolta might be in jeopardy after Meghan made a surprising demand. Moreover, experts are weighing in on how celebrities are distancing themselves from the couple. Let's dive into the details. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle reportedly struck up a friendship with actor and Scientologist John Travolta during an event for their Archewell Foundation at the Beverly Hills Hotel's exclusive Polo Lounge. While there's no suggestion that Harry and Meghan are interested in Scientology, they appeared to get along well with Travolta during the occasion. However, their budding friendship seems to have hit a snag. It's reported that during the party at the Beverly Hills Hotel, Meghan asked Travolta for a favor that raised eyebrows. She allegedly requested a free private jet for their upcoming overseas trips. The Duke and Duchess had plans to travel to Singapore, Tokyo, and Germany for various charity events, and they saw an opportunity to hitch a ride on Travolta's extensive fleet of private jets. But, with a net worth estimated at a staggering $250 million, John Travolta is known for his luxurious lifestyle, which includes owning 7 private jets, including a commercial one. Such extravagant requests from the Sussexes might have seemed excessive to Travolta, who reportedly needed time to consider the proposition, citing prior bookings as a possible obstacle. As the dust settles, it appears that the Sussexes' hopes of a free private jet might have been dashed. After the dinner party, there was no further communication from Travolta, leading to speculations that he may have declined the request. While the incident with Travolta may have been a one-time request, it adds fuel to the fire of the ongoing criticism the Duke and Duchess of Sussex face. Many celebrities and publicists in Hollywood are reportedly distancing themselves from Harry and Meghan, perceiving them as melodramatic and untrustworthy. One incident that brought negative attention to the couple was the infamous car chase in New York. Such incidents, combined with their decision to step back from royal duties and relocate to California, have left some in the entertainment industry wary of getting too close to the Sussexes. Nonetheless, Meghan and Harry seem determined to carve out a new path for themselves in Hollywood. Meghan's ambitions to expand her social circle in Tinseltown might have prompted the invitation to John Travolta, but the outcome suggests that Hollywood might not be as receptive as she hoped. As John Travolta continues to grieve the loss of his wife, Kelly Preston, who tragically passed away 3 years ago, he remains known as one of the nicest individuals in Hollywood. However, having drinks with the Sussexes doesn't necessarily translate to a deep and lasting friendship, especially if demands for free private jets are involved. In conclusion, it seems that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's friendship with John Travolta might be on shaky ground after Meghan's surprising request for a free private jet. As the couple navigates their new life away from the British royal family, they may encounter challenges in expanding their inner circle in Hollywood. Celebrities and publicists are distancing themselves due to perceptions of melodrama and untrustworthiness surrounding the Sussexes. We'll keep you updated as this Hollywood drama unfolds. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications for the latest updates. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you in the next video.